Hi, everyone. And I look forward to developing into a great player.
Next. Bruh, Kobe is not on the Lakers anymore. We got them coming up next game. And before the game, I checked the roster. I checked the whole roster, bruh. And he was not there. He left, bruh. That boy is gone. I don't know why, but he's gone. He went to the Memphis Grizzlies. Like, ew. The Grizzlies out of everybody. The Grizzlies. What's up? It's your boy, Trey. And I'm back out here with some more 2K. Out here against the Kobe-less Lakers. Kobe has left and went to Memphis, bro. That's crazy. I don't know why he left. I'd have just stayed, but, well, I can kind of see why he left. Memphis kind of got an old team, and, you know, Kobe, like, 84 years old, still trying to ball. So, I could kind of see why he left, but I still would have stayed. Anyways, bro, they got Bellinelli on me, so I'm trying to get into the paint, find an Andrew Bogut. He throwing down a dunk, giving me another dime, bro. Crossing over on Bellinelli, trying to get back into the paint, stepping back. Crossing over, finding Chris Humphries knocking down an easy jump shot, bro. So they decided to take little boy Bellinelli off me and put another little boy on me in D'Angelo Russell. Like, bro, what are y'all doing over there? Who's y'all coach, bro? Because that boy, he's some butt right now. They got the wrong people guarding me. Anyways, bro, I find Chef. He knocking down a three. I get the ball from him. I'm about to go ahead and cross over on whoever this little boy is. Then they switch another little boy on me. Only big man. No, they even got a big man in the paint, bro. That's Julius Randle. He ain't nobody. Anyways, bruh, we out here on defense. I'm locking up, getting a steal, getting the cookies, pushing up court, kicking at the Chef. He throwing up a floater, bruh. Even though they don't got Kobe, they still trying to give us a hard time. Almost up 10. We get another steal, pushing up court, getting the ball from Chef, throwing down a fast break dunk. Down 8 with 3:30 left in the second quarter. Taking Bellinelli all the way baseline, getting the reverse left to drop. Getting the ball from Chef. I was going to drop on Bellinelli again, but I find Chef wide open. Whoever is guarding that man is sleep because he was too open to miss. Bring the ball back up court. Lou Williams guarding me. I'm crossing over, finding Klay Thompson wide open outside for another three, bruh. Bellinelli back on me. Shot clock winding down. And I see Chef wide open in the corner. Nobody wants to step up on that man right now, bruh. Game clock winding down in the second quarter, trying to get this buzzer beater buckets. I beat the buzzer and I get the buckets, bro. Let's go. But to me, it's worth being certain, and that's why we have replay to get these big calls right. The referees finally came back and gave me my buckets, bro. They missed so many and one calls and foul calls that, you know, I should have got. But anyways, Julius Randle out here getting the offensive rebound. I'm getting the block, getting the board, pushing up court. Passing it to Chef, he passing it to Klay, he passing it back out to me, and I'm wide open for three, knocking it down, bruh. Somebody better step up next time, because that's too open to miss. Nick Young on me, and I'm about to go ahead and try to cross over, get into this paint, go into the post, trying to spin off and get the buckets to drop. I end up missing, but I'm working, getting the offensive rebound, getting the bucket to drop. Nick Young back on me, so you know I'm trying to go back to that post and body that little boy. But I find Iguodala wide open in the corner, not pulling a three, but pulling a two, knocking it down. I end up getting subbed out in the third quarter, put back in the fourth, shot clock winding down. I find Andrew Bogut wide open, he pulling a jumper, beating the buzzer, getting the buckets. I drive in and miss the layup buckets, bro. But I get the offensive board, putting it back up, fighting, bro, getting the buckets to drop. This time, crossing over on D'Angelo Russell, getting into the paint, giving it to Draymond Green. He missing an easy layup, bro. I get another offensive board, kicking it right back to him. He knocked down a jump shot this time. They got D'Angelo Russell back on me again, bro. I done told him about using these little boys. I dominate when they do that. That was actually Nick Young I just killed in the post, not D'Angelo Russell. Either way, I would have still got my buckets. Trying to catch that alley on the inbound pass. I catch it, but it was a layup, bro. Like, come on, 2K. Let me throw that down. I don't even deserve fans for that one. Getting the board, pushing up court. I was going to kick it to Klay, but his man gets back. I'm trying to go baseline on Nick Young. I spin off and throw down a dunk on Julius Randle, bro. Like I said earlier, that man is nobody. Coming up court, getting the ball from Chef, and I'm trying to go baseline once again. Calling Draymond Green for the screen, and the lane is wide open. Throwing down a dunk on Roy Hibbert, bro. They only big man. Let's go. We only up four, so they go ahead and try to foul me. Try to get me to miss some free throws, but you know I'm too clutch and too good to be missing free throws with 16 seconds left, bro. Knocking down a second free throw, and we go ahead and win this game, bro. Doris is still here, so you know I'm about to go ahead and get this interview. Here you go, just so you know I play on Hall of Fame. difficulty modifier is right there.
With a game like tonight, you were all over the place. A triple-double in the box score. Would you consider this one of your better games of the season thus far?
For real, a triple-double? Y'all didn't even know that. I guess I would have to say it was one of the better ones I played in. Really, I'm just happy with how the team competed and that we got the win. Those little stats are secondary to that, always.
Congratulations, Kevin. You're going to deliver it. Take some chops.
Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Make sure you watch my other videos. And I'm out.